beautiful old 4/4 violin. It bears no label, but we would estimate its age around 1930s, 1940s. It has a Steiner stamp on the upper back. It's a Steiner model. The back is a two-piece flamed maple back, and the front a medium to fine-grained spruce front. Ebony pegs, ebony tailpiece, ebony fingerboard, and ebony chin rest. The violin received new strings and a bridge was newly fitted.